message to you guys all.
Witness it right there. Supervisor Washington did not want to speak with us. I guess I'll just go about what I've been doing, which is showing up to the Board of Supervisors meetings. Supervisor Washington has chosen not to be a leader today, and he's chosen not to stand up and at least face me as someone who works in the Hemet and San Jacinto area as a social worker for his elderly and disabled adults.